call advice. Try to open up your mind and live the way you'd like.
You still believe what they say?
You took it word for word.
You still believe what they say?
But when they break you, they'll say,
live your life the way you want.
This isn't a trial run.
You still believe what they say?
You took it word for word.
You still believe what they say?
But when they break you, they'll say,
live your life the way you want.
This isn't a trial run.
Divide and persecute, only based on the stories written down. And it seems your miracles will happen when there was no one else around.
Why don't you just admit that these rules came from men? No divine intervention, nothing holy about them. You're being played for fools by these power-hungry leaders, twisting tales of goodwill, indoctrinating followers. Would you trust 2,000-year-old medical?